out.
Yeah.
I'm fatigued, I give it my all with the music. People do not recognize the passion I have for the craft. The effort I'm giving with every line that I write, a ridiculous life is affecting my content. All of the sins that will sit on my conscience, insecurities that I am possessing. Why is my debt in the constant obsession? I am reflecting, think about the life that I chose and the path that a young nigga moving on. And I've been down and out cause I was looking for the answer, but never really had no question. Tell me that I'm accepted, I'm getting sick and tired of rejection. I said I can't deal with the nonsense, the pain been constant. I wish I wasn't this depressed so I could deal with the stress. I feel it all times, I'm debating what the fuck I'ma do with the cadence. I hope it is a weed, nigga, I can take a deed to the depths of your soul with the list of my goals that I can never retain, and you were taking it in vain. I tried to explain and giving you my pain. Take a listen to the record and tell me I'm insane with the way that I was raised. I swear that I've been trained, prepared to be alone. I pray that I can atone. I've been looking for the meaning of life with the voice in my head, tried to get it all right. I could never get the light when I felt that I needed it. Proceeded with my genius, conceiving this demeanor shit. Your will would bend and pain the end. The second that a nigga pick up the pen, I guess it all depends upon the mood and the man and the mind state of which I write this. Within my time as I redefine what it means, commended for my dedication. You never related, relaying my pain in the passages, reading on pages. The scripture for sinners, the sinners can save them. I give you the truth, and it's never the debated, degraded by hatred and giving your ignorant comment. Deceitful accomplice, the reason my love is abolished. Love, I'm writing a story that you couldn't fathom. Yeah, I'm giving a vision that you can't imagine. Yeah, do I wanna live is the question that I have been asking. All of the pain that I put in my lyrics, I wonder can anybody really grasp me? Love, yeah, you wondering what is my thesis? Yeah, you wondering what is my thesis? Yeah. You wondering what is my thesis? Why am I lonely when people are phony? I felt like I needed someone to believe in love. Tell me that you went the real shit and take a second to listen and you'll feel this. As I reminisce on my self-esteem that would evaporate in my adolescence, turned introspective, felt so dejected I should use a noose as my newest necklace. I'ma set the scene from my wildest dreams, and I was headed for the valley of the shadow of death. I wanna be the motherfucker you define as the best, with a rhyme to a test, releasing all stress. I confess that I speak a life from my view, a deceiving disciple. The blood on the pew is stained, the white flag that you use for truces. All bets are off, there's no more illusions, and anyone that get a division is confusing. And what a nigga written, I wanted to infuse in my flows amusing. Niggas are so clueless, blind to all facts and don't know what truth is. I put it on wax and backtrack maneuvers, atrocities that you associated. All my fucking pain has been regulated in my isolation. I was hesitating, I am terrified that I will never make it. Life is so evasive, I can make a statement. I'ma signify what this should really mean, and that's another part that you would never get unless I paint a picture you could visualize it. That was so surprising, nigga, I'm comprising lots of illness shit for you to realize that I am so lonely. I am so lonely. I am so lonely, love, love. I'm writing a story that you couldn't fathom. Yeah. I'm giving a vision that you can't imagine. Yeah. Do I wanna live is the question that I have been asking. All of the pain that I put in my lyrics, I wonder can anybody really grasp me? Lord. Yeah. You wondering what is my thesis? Yeah. You wondering what is my thesis? Yeah. You wondering what is my thesis? Why am I lonely when people are phony? I felt like I needed someone to believe in. Lord.